Each of you will have a showcase of fine prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. However, if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, we will have the pleasure of giving you both showcases. Yolanda, as top winner, you may bid on the first showcase or pass that to Diane and wait for the second. Are you ready? We are ready for the first showcase. May we see it, please?
Your showcase features prizes that are spelled out in our priceless giant crossword puzzle. And the first clue for two down is very big in pictures. And Jan Prince's answer, C-A-M-E-R-A, a new camera. Shinon CP5s capture the moment automatically, perfect for sports action or full creative pictures. The CP5s even have two built-in metering systems from Shinon. And now it's Diane. She's going to try to fill in the answer to 17 across, Diane, with a clue, a gem of a gift. Gem of a gift. And she writes, J-E-W-E-L-R-Y, this new jewelry. This 14-carat, 4-millimeter rope chain is 22 inches long with DWT, a beautiful gift to your loved one from Gregory McCallion and Son. Next, we have Holly, the Sow's Six Across. Six Across, Holly, it's a famous foreign boot. Famous foreign boot. And she marks in I-T-A-L-Y, a trip to Italy. We'll get two of your round-trip special coach from Los Angeles to Rome, where you'll stay six nights at the Hotel Mediterraneo, right in the center of Rome. You'll enjoy a large, elegantly decorated room with refrigerated bar and modern marble bath. The Hotel Mediterraneo, a deluxe Pitoia Hotel of Rome. And finally, Jan is back to fill in 28 across with a clue, a rolling retreat, and she responds with T-R-A-I-L... E-R, a new trailer. Get away from it all in your new lightweight travel trailer from Comfort Industries. Offer just parking galley and comfortable dining, sleeping area, even a bathroom with shower. Travel in comfort. And this showcase provided by our priceless giant crossword puzzle can be yours if the price is right.
All right, now, Yolanda, do you wish to bid or pass?
I'll bid.
You're going to bid? What are you going to bid? Give me your bid, Yolanda.
$10,000.
$10,000 even is her bid. Yolanda, do you remember your bid?
Yes.
What is it?
$10,000
is her bid. Actual retail price, $15,760. A difference of... Yeah, what am I saying? A difference of. She's... Now, wait. She bid $10,000. Yeah, she's not over. No. She a difference of $5,760. She bid $10,000. The bid is, and it's $15,760. So the difference is $5,760. Yes. Now, Diane, your bid is $5,500, and the actual retail price is $6,096. You win with a difference of $596. Very good bid. And here comes a fellow named James, who just might be your husband, right?
Great.
Another happy Texan.
Great, thanks.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now, this is Bob Barker thanking you for joining us today and suggesting you make it a habit. Bye, everybody.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.